Welcome to Tech News on Tech of Tomorrow, where we bring you the tough stories about technology today, about, well, tomorrow. I'm Elric. Welcome to Tech of Tomorrow. And today we're bringing you, well, obviously, the news. What's up? Right off the bat, you guys know there have been some rumored releases of a brand new Titan Ultra. That's right. And a GTX 790. That's right, folks. The rumors have come out. These are both supposed to be GK110 parts, and they're supposed to hit the market soon. Now, you guys have all known the technology surrounding this kind of stuff, but basically what's going to happen is you're going to see the card come out, and you're going to see all the CUDA cores are opened up on this card. So instead of having the CUDA cores shut off like you see on the Titan now, on the Titan Ultra, they'll all be opened up. And you guys know the GTX 790 is going to be a dual GK110 part brought to the market to kill anything that AMD has got to be coming out very soon. Like usual, if you guys want to get more information and learn more about these products, check out the link in the description down below. Next up in the news, wireless and gaming. Do the two even mix? Usually, traditionally, anything that's had the word wireless attached to it has really traditionally sucked ass in gaming. You guys know that. There's no real control. You get lag. It usually sucks. But now, the people over Logitech are bringing out their new G602. Now, this thing looks really cool. If you take a look at it, the specs, and through our photo gallery, you can see that just by visual aspects alone, this thing looks like it's going to be a really kick-ass gaming mouse that's actually wireless. Now, how well this actually translates into real-time gaming, that's yet to be seen. But right now, if you guys want to see all that information, like usual, check out the link down there in the description where we'll have pictures and all the information about this new project from Logitech. Last up in the news today. Now, I know you guys who follow the channel know that we've bring you guys a bunch of videos based on gaming at the 4K monitor. Now, many people ask why we had the game set for one at medium settings. Well, for one thing, it takes a lot of power to run the game at 4K. When the settings were on high, the game was very, very laggy. You guys made comments about the Newegg videos. If you guys watch those videos, the lag is really, really bad in the gaming. We wanted to actually bring you guys the full-on gameplay. But if you guys actually want to see how well this really looks in 4K, over on our website, we have plenty of pictures of all these games in a photo gallery that you guys can check out and see them at their original 4K beauty. Obviously, you guys are not going to be able to view a 4K video through your 1080p monitor. It's just impossible. But if you just want to see the pictures and see how clean it really looks, check out the link in the description below because we've got some great shots. 4K isn't quite ready for prime time yet at $3,500, but hey, when plasma monitors first came out, I remember them being a shit ton of money. Now I've got three plasma monitors. Go figure. Price will be coming down. Eventually, 4K will be for the common man. And lastly, before I bounce out of here, if you guys happened to miss yesterday's video, you should really check it out because it's basically the hottest deals of the month. And I think my team did a really good job this month picking out these deals. There's a lot of great affordable stuff and a lot of great titles in that. Like usual, everything I talked about in this video will be down there below the like button, which I know you're going to hit. And you can see all that stuff. So if you want to get more information, know all the details, just check out those links down in the description below. And if you're not subbed, hey, make sure you do so you never miss out on anything here on Tech of Tomorrow.